In this experiment, I'm looking for a good strength to weight ratio of a 3D printed part. The variables I change are wall thickness and fill density.
That's 100 pounds. Flexing in the middle, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's 80 pounds, 100, 150, 200. 250, 300, 100, 200. 20, 20. Can you see the split on your camera? 200, 300, 400, 500,